Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Rhino tutorials how to flatten surface. For example, I will create simple surface. You can draw circle, I will draw in it. Next, use extrude cube surface. I will extrude this circle object into surface to this point. Now, if you want to flatten this cylinder surface, you can go to surface menu, click on surface flattening, and then use unroll developable surface. You can click these tools and the next select the object, press enter, so it will be automatically create for flatten surface. Okay, that's it how to flatten surface in Rhino, and if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.